because this is your business. Do you know the difference between the people who are on TikTok and the people on Instagram? I have no idea. To me, it's the same. Just different. You know? But if you're selling stuff, you better know the difference, right? Because I'll bet you, you can go on Google and find out what percentage of your demographics are on TikTok versus Instagram. So you better know this stuff, right?